this bridge. Granddad.
Buck Gordon.
Finish Gordon.
Don't be too sure about that.
Well, what are you going to do if the old man kicks off?
Make the girl talk.
Was all right. I got him out just in time. You drive the buckboard.
Amos shoulder.
Yeah, and he got me in the hand. No use going any farther with two of us wounded.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Knocking at the door.
Hello.
Morning. Morning, Mr. Gray.
Good morning.
You dropped in to see how you folks are getting along after the big fire. How you feel?
Oh, I feel fine. Where are you heading?
Go City.
Go City. You want to take plenty of ammunition with you. And if you see anybody snooping around that mine, let them have it.
Margaret paid. Bye, Mary.
Bye.
You know, I like that fellow Gordon. And I think you do, too.
Maybe.
Oh, dear, dear. Them legs of mine, I wish I had them. There's millions in that mine and me here helpless.
Now, quit your worrying. Everything's going to be all right.
Well, I hope so.
Tell you, Radigan, this Gordon's too fast for me. Not only got the old man out of the fire, but he put a bullet on...
Larry, good morning, Mr. Mulford. I want those cattle down by the Blue Gap, driven further north. They're too near the border, with those rustlers determined to clean me out.
Hmm. Funny Buck Gordon don't seem able to catch any of them cow thieves.
Who's this bloody member?
Rustlers!
It's Bob.
Rustlers! They raided us in Blue Gap, and they headed to her toward the river.
Toward the river?
Yeah.
Once across, they'll reach the border. And Gordon went to Go City this morning.
Sure, hunting cow thieves where they ain't.
Scotty,
that lot bald-faced soul of mine.
Yes.
You wanted to ride with me to Go City to find Gordon.
Radigan,
you and Ed ride to town. And if you didn't wake up the sheriff, tell him to get up a posse and come a-running.
Yes, sir.
Are you going for the sheriff?
Yes, but I'm not taking him to Blue Gap.
What about Gordon? You hightail it to Culver Cut. Tucson Charlie's there with 20 men to receive the herd. He'll stop, Gordon.
That's an idea.
All right, get going then.
old Grover's been down here.
What's up, Mulford?
Healthy! Heading the herd from Blue Gap toward the river to run them over the border. Take these boys and head them off this side of the river.
All right, I'll get my horse.
Never mind your horse. Take mine. I'll find silver.
Margaret paid. I'll get you coffee.
Come on, boys.
Hello, Silver. What have they been doing here? How'd you get here? Come on. I'll take care of you.
All right, Tucson, I'm quitting you here. Gordon knows me, and that might spill the beans. You understand? Gordon's to be stopped.
All right, Ed, leave it to us.
There they are, boys. They're helping themselves. Let's take them.
Riding the Culver Cut to get Tucson Charlie. Come on.
Hold your fire, men. Let's let them go. We gotta push that herd back across the river. Come on.
Gordon drove us off, and he's heading the herd back over the river.
We'll stop him. Come on.
look, Gordon. That gang's headed straight for us.
There's a lot of them. What are we going to do, fight?
No, they're after my scalp. I'll kick dust in their faces while you men get back to that herd. You better scatter.
All right.